Hello children, how are you? I hope you are very good. Today we will learn a new letter, letter E. Can you see? Which letter is this? Yes, this is E. This letter is E. What sound this letter makes? Yes, this letter makes a sound E. E. Okay? This is uppercase letter E. This is lowercase letter E. Now, what we will do? We will divide in palm, okay? First of all, we will draw a standing line. Yes, standing line, then sleeping line, sleeping line, then sleeping line. Mid में जो line होती है, उसको हम up and down वाली line से थोड़ी सी small बनाते हैं, okay? Again, मैं आपको बताती हूँ, standing line, sleeping line, and then sleeping line, okay? And lowercase letter E to make case letter E. Slipping line, then curve. Okay? Slipping line, then curve. This is lowercase letter E. Okay? Which picture is this? Pig? Yes, engine. E says E. I see my eyes. Yes. E says E. E, E, eyes. E says E. E, E, eyes. What picture is this? This is envelope. E says E. Kids, now we will read in your book. Yes, take out your books and open your page number 24. Yes. What is this? This is egg. Yes. This picture is egg. This picture is elbow. Okay? E says egg. 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 E says egg. 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 Elbow. This is envelope. E says E, 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 envelope. This is engine. E says E, 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 engine. Very good. What is this? What picture is this? Yes. Can you see? Yes. Elephant. Very good. E says E, 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 elephant. This is very big, na? What is this? This is entrance. Entrance. Okay. E says E, 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 entrance. Enter karena, gate ke andar. Color the pictures whose name begin with E. This is envelope. Yes, E. Color these pictures. Not E. Yes. The pictures bhi hamari E alphabet se start nahi hoti hai na. यस हमें इसमें कलर नहीं करना है यस हमें इसमें कलर करना है ना दिस इज ए ए ए एंजिन यस ओके दिस योर वर्क ओके नाउ वी विल ट्रेस अ लेटर ई ओके हाउ टू मेक लेटर ई यू नो Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, and again sleeping line. See, kids, up wali line and down wali line, dono hamari equal hoti hai, right? And wo in two lines se short hoti hai, okay? I will show you again. Standing line. Slipping line. Slipping line. And again slipping line. We will use here three times slipping line. Right? Now we will write in your English notebook. Okay? I will going to teach you how to write in your English notebook letter E. You have to draw standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, and again sleeping line. Okay? This is uppercase letter E, and this is lowercase letter E. Sleeping line, then. Good. Okay? This is lowercase letter E. I will show you again, please. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, and again. Uppercase letter E and lowercase letter E. Sleeping line, then good. Okay? This is lowercase letter E. Standing line, sleeping line, then sleeping line, and then sleeping line. Three times sleeping line ka use karenge. Okay? Mid ki jo sleeping line hogi, up and down wali line se short hogi. Okay, kids? Okay, kids. Bye bye. Have a nice day.